Hey, the Book Dude Studios, you're back for the Lego video. Today we're going to be looking at another set. It is set 75079. It's called Shadow Troopers, even though it's technically a battle pack. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into the minifigs. So the first minifig is Shadow Royal Guard. I like the printing on its body. It's like wrinkly and has black legs and a black cape. It has the classic Royal Guard helmet, but in black, and a red head. It is pretty much a Royal Guard, but in reverse, which looks pretty cool. It also has this like lightsaber staff thingamabob. I don't really know the name of it, though. Then, if I can make it stand, okay. Then it also comes with two of these minifigs. They are the Shadow Trooper. Lego's made a few versions of these, but it's the only one in this color. It has an angry clone head underneath. And yeah, it's in gunmetal gray or dark pearl something or other. I think there's two names for the same color. Oops. And yeah, it's got the stud shooter, and I really like the printing for the helmet. It's like gray printing on the front. It's very unique. Then the body. It's pretty cool. There's the printing on the back and the front. It's pretty much the same thing as a regular Stormtrooper, but in a different color. Yeah, there's the printing on the legs. Pretty cool. Yeah, it's got a black headpiece, which doesn't really match the rest of it, but it's fine. Yeah, it comes with two of those minifigs as well. But yeah. Yeah, it comes with two of each minifig. Then, now for the build. The build is this ship thingamabob. I don't really know what it's called. Yeah, but starting at the front, there's these two fins thingamabobs. I don't know what they're called. It's got like this like curve at the front. I really like how that's made. And yeah, these fins are connected to these clips there, and there's a spot where minifig can sit like so. Pretty cool. And yeah, and then you can put another minifig like so, and there are these two clips right here and right here that you can put the blasters there if you want. But yeah, and there's this nice curve on the back as well, and there's two bigger fins on the back. And there's like a red grill, trans red grill pieces, and some black tiles and gray plates. It's attached on these clips. Forgot what that specific name is called, but yeah, it's pretty cool. Then underneath, here on the bottom, there are these two flick fire missiles, and you can fire them off by pushing them or flicking them, whatever. And then, yeah, it's pretty cool. Here's like on the bottom, it's like this like pipe details or whatever. Pretty cool. And yeah, if you enjoy this video, please like and subscribe for more Lego videos like this. I really hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one. Bye.